Here in New York, there are unique project stories around every corner. But few are more fascinating than the stories behind the 21 bridges of Manhattan, notably the Brooklyn Bridge. The Brooklyn Bridge is a suspension bridge spanning 1,595 feet across the East River. For 20 years after its construction, it was the longest bridge in the world and hailed as the eighth wonder of the world by many.
When you think of the Brooklyn Bridge, you think first of all of three people. You think of John Roebling, Washington Roebling, and Emily Roebling. You don't want to give credit necessarily to one person for something as that involved as many people as the Brooklyn Bridge. But I think it's fair to say that without these three, the bridge would not have been built.
There are two types of risks. There are safety risks to human life, and there are risks of delay, risks of, a poor design, risks that have to do with management.
When you think of building a bridge compared to something like the Empire State Building, really you need to take into account the political risk. The footprint of a bridge is much greater than the footprint of a building. And when you think of something like the Brooklyn Bridge, you have the two boroughs to think about, first of all, Manhattan and Brooklyn, and some of the conflict and differences there.
Risks in construction are gonna be there continuously. And you need to, in effect, to the extent possible, to anticipate risks. That's very important.